Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gaming Daddy channel. How are you? I'm Gaming Daddy, and today we're going to play American Truck Simulator. We're going to go from Roswell, New Mexico to Albuquerque, New Mexico. We got a load of racing equipment on, 30,800 pounds. We're in John Lewis Peterbilt 379. We got the detour in it at the 13 speed, and the trailer's for the black NASCAR hauling trailer. Well, it looks like we've got about 205 miles to go. It says 3 hours 55 minutes. We'll see how long it takes. It's currently 8:30 in the a.m., so we'll be there a little bit after noon. So, let's hit the road and see what happens, I guess. Brake is off. I don't know how to get out of this damn place. $93,762. Should be getting pretty close to upgrading our garage to the next level. I believe it's 100,000. It might be 180,000. I think it's just 100,000. Ships or anything, so been pretty good, I guess. Got a little short trailer. Got some bigger than the trailer was.
Straight on.
That should be a pretty easy trip. That was nothing goes wrong. and start all over again. turn hard left. Right. Hours, 25 minutes, 39.6 gallons, we got $31,522. See if we can get another short load here. Ain't going to go too far. We can go to Santa Fe. I'm down for that.
Ready to roll. Find a new route.
Actually, 180. Okay. We still got a little ways to go, a couple more loads. I thought it was 100,000.
Right.
on a truck that's 700 miles from here. Wow.
Get ready to turn left.
Who is D? didn't have motorcycles.
Turn left.
In this game. We can get like Jazz Cat's got a AI factory. Has motorcycles. I'm not going to say I'm going to give you something.
Here we are. Safe and safe.
There definitely need some lights and stuff over here. 99 miles, 3 hours, 7 minutes, 18.9 gallons of fuel. Got $15,311 off that one. We're getting even closer. Level 16 entrepreneur. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.